I am cooking my steak and vegetables. Already cooked my beef brisket. I'm about to add this rice. Add this steak. Cook this a little bit more. I'm a well done steak person. So, but yeah. And then after I see my vegetables. At this particular restaurant, as you can see, you use your scissors. On your shears, your kitchen shears, to cut up the vegetables or meat, your individual choice. But just make sure whenever you're, I'm pretty sure anybody knows when it comes to food, whenever you're mixing like raw, because the meat was raw at first, you do the same utensils, just make sure that you, you know, cook it real good, so that there's, you know, no raw meat on the vegetables. Come on, I like mine well done, so I'm going to cook it on a little bit longer. And I'm about to add this rice. So, you know, so it's warm. Then add my sauce to it. Let me kind of taste. Give it the flavor. You know, be dry. Dry rice. And then the dumplings, hot sticks, whatever you want to call them. The vegetables seem to be done, so we're going to take those off. I'm going to cook the vegetables. Overcook them. Yeah. But, you know, cool experience. You know, cook your own stuff, cook it how you want. See how it's being prepared. Also, how hot this grill is, it kills off the germs and they block food out. So that's another good thing, you know. People that think about those things, you know, germs, they cook their food, you get to cook it yourself, you kill off all the germs. You know, somebody, you know, had dirty hands or whatever, you know, didn't even wash their hands. Let me stop saying that. I'm at a restaurant. But you know the reality is reality. Everybody ain't clean. So, you know, this grill right here, just burn it on up. Burn up the germs. Burn the germs. Burn the germs. That's what we do over here. Pizza. All right. Life's about warm now. All right. Getting good and warm. Making my own little concoction. I don't know if y'all know anything about that. That's when, you know, you make it your own, you know, put your own little twist on it, you know. All right. But really, this grill right here was supposed to be for, you know, meat only, but you know. I had to warm the rice up. I don't do cold rice. Yeah. We don't do cold rice. We don't do flavorless rice either. We don't have to add more soy sauce and salt to it. And, you know, my own little flavor and everything. It makes it taste superb. Look at that steam coming from that rice. There's no cold rice now. We don't do cold rice over there. It gets good and warm. Yeah. That's all our folks y'all seen that come to the restaurant and cook their own food and to your own liking. Whether you want the steak medium rare, rare, well done. Sky's the limit here at the Barbecue Korean Grill. All you gotta do is Google it. Come check them out. I'm in the desert, California. Everybody knows, I'm a desert, California. So laid back, don't got to deal with a lot of traffic to get here. You ain't gonna be too tired, you know. All right, that's all for now. Y'all have a good one.